YouTube. Tyler Bates here. Welcome to the video recruitment part two. Thank you for coming here today. And you're going on the web. Well, I'm here to teach you about a couple things here, and first off, I have a couple things I need to get off my chest. Yeah, so I here have a list of negligence of people who have insulted us and have tried to hurt the guild, and for me, here I might as well put them up on the video. Now, with that out of the way, let's continue on, with the video today. I'm, gonna demonstrate, some rogues, PvP, and, I hope you enjoy it. Here we go. Alright, first up, rogue, PvP. The first thing you always do as a rogue, you have to use stealth and defeat your enemy. Now, he got me here, I had to sprint out to try to re-stealth. You always need a stealth as a rogue. It's the prime example here. Watch me now fight this next gear paladin, and here we go. Now, notice what I'm doing here is I'm cycling through to try to get behind him and get him good. Should always use open with the ambush and several things. See there? Very good. Now, we have reached over 600 guild members. Congratulations, everybody. We did it. I would like to thank everyone for their continued efforts today, and let's hope we are. We keep climbing further and further. As the video, I will be demonstrating several key aspects on how to be Alliance now. That's the first is, you need a healthy hatred of, the other, races here, the blood elves, the, anyways, let's, make our way to, the horde side and go on over and demonstrate why you shouldn't mess with, the superior, alliance of our generation. Now, go on, I'll show you how the world PvP. I showed you how to, put